What is up, guys? It's me, Michael here, back with another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Tiara and Anang Hermansyah, Like I'm Gonna Lose You, SPEKTA SHOW Top 5 Indonesia 2020. Now, this was another highly requested duet, so without any further delay, guys, let's get straight to it. It's got a Western vibe to it.
I found myself dreaming.
Oh, I know the song.
Silver and gold, like a scene from a movie, like every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight, and you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. Woke up in tears with you by my side, a breath of relief, and I realized,
oh my,
no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you,
okay,
like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye.
Just whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I kiss you long, baby, any chance that I get.
I like this dude.
I made the most of a minute, love with no regret. Let's take our time, say what we want.
I'm gonna lose you.
Voice. I like it.
I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we stand, I'll take you for granted. Cause you'll never know when we run out of time. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you.
I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye.
Wherever we stand, I will take you for granted. So I'll never know when we run out of time. So I'm gonna love you,
I'm gonna love you.
Like I'm gonna lose you.
That was awesome. That was cool.
Apa ini? Apa ini?
Aku boleh komen ya dulu ya.
Silakan.
Boleh ya, boleh ya.
Now wasn't that a cool duet? Of course, Tiara, who does absolutely amazing every single time she performs. Her voice is outstanding. Her personality is amazing. Like, she's always smiling and happy, and I love that about her. And then Anang over here, who comes in, he has a really unique voice. He's got that raspy tone to his voice. I feel like his voice is perfect for like rock, and stuff like that. So like, I would imagine what his songs are like too, because he's got that cool, unique voice. Not a lot of people have that pure rasp in their voice like he does. And I just thought it was a cool, interesting duet. Interesting song choice by both of them. It was definitely unique in its own way, because it was different. Because, as you heard the real song, the duet was kind of different. Although it was different voices and stuff, it was a deeper tone with no rasp, but then they added a rasp to it, and I thought it was a cool twist. It kind of changed the song a little bit in a way, to me, like the feeling of it, which wasn't bad. It was cool. Like I said, I really enjoyed it. It was cool stuff. I want to point out, let's talk about Tiara singing. Tiara singing, like I said, it's always phenomenal. Her voice, her tones, her notes are always on point when it comes to covers of songs. Like, I just love listening to her. I can listen to her voice all day long, and that's how great of a singer she is. Like I said, her personality is outstanding. Personality goes a long way when it comes to a lot of things. Like, if you have a dry personality, people are not going to really like you or follow you, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's guaranteed. You can have an amazing voice, but people find out your personality, like, we're not going to follow her, she's not, like, worth it, you know what I'm saying? Like, but like I said, she's just amazing all the way around. Like, there's no doubt about that. There's no lie about that. There's nothing negative to really say about her. I would like to see him do a duet on a different song, more of a, that would fit his tone, because that'd be very, very interesting to see. So like I said, his rasp is unique, and it fits more towards the rock and roll side than anything, in my opinion. I don't know what kind of songs he does, but you guys let me know, comment down below what he does, because I have a feeling it's like around rock and roll kind of genre. But he did amazing. He did awesome. I loved listening to his voice too. Like I said, it was unique. I would like to check out some of his work too, because I know he's obviously a singer. And if he's not, then wow, I'm very impressed. But anyways, guys, those are my thoughts on the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. If you did, drop a like down below. Comment down below who else you'd like to see. If you have a artist of your choosing, feel free to comment. I know one of you guys comment some few of Nikki's videos. I'll be getting to that. There was another one I wanted to do so bad called Vintage, so be on the lookout for that one. And if you enjoy music as much as I do, if you love music, if you know music is life, and you agree with me, subscribe, hit that bell notification so you don't miss an upload. And thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all the love and support you give me, and even the ones that haven't subscribed yet, I see you guys. Don't worry. I love you guys too, even though you haven't hit that subscribe button. But I'll be waiting for it. I'll be waiting for it. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.